Adrian's been hot lately. 8 for his last 14. Goes down this time. Stassi will apply the tag if Beltre decides to run. They're kind of at a stare down. And who wins?
I like it, Max. Stay with it. Stay with it.
Beltre just standing at home plate as Beltre will now give himself up and just walk back to the dugout. And Stassi staring at him the entire time. Inning is over.
Verlander and Stassi communicating, and now the 2-2 pitch. And there's a swing and a miss. Strike three. Beltre, the second strikeout victim of the inning and game for Justin Verlander. So scoreless top of the first. And now Ariel Dorado comes out to go to work. That's over.
Now it's out.
Beltre just standing in the batter's box, threatening to walk to first base as the catcher, Stassi, backs up toward first base, and finally Beltre peels off toward the Rangers dugout. He has abandoned the base path, and the strikeout is complete.